Next, we talk about numerical portion. In this, first question is, we have to implement this expression, following expression using a decoder. Here we use a decoder. Here, first expression is f1 function of abc equals to summation m 0 1 2 3 7, and f2 abc equals to summation m 4 5 6. So how we implement this? Using decoder. Now, since as given, there are three inputs in a decoder, there are three inputs abc, so these are the three inputs. And since there are three inputs, so the outputs are 2 to power 3, that is 8 outputs. So we write it as 0 to 7. 0, 1, 2 means we simply make a box taking 3 inputs and 8 outputs. Now the first expression is f1, function f1 can be implemented using OR gate, because here we use a summation. So in this OR gate, the first OR gate having inputs 0, 1, 2, 3 and 7, so we simply connect outputs of the decoder 0, 1, 2, 3 and last 7. So in this way we get the first expression. Now in second expression, f2, for f2 we take another OR gate. In this inputs are 4 5 6, so we connect 4 5 and 6. So in this way we can simply implement expression f1 and f2 using decoder, that is 3:8. Next question is, how to implement following expression using a multiplexer. Expression is function abc equals to summation m 1 3 5 7. Here we can implement this expression using a multiplexer. So first of all, we have to find which type of multiplexer we will use. As there are this expression having a 3 variable abc, so in multiplexer there are 3 select lines. So first information we get 3 select lines ab and c. So according to 3 select lines, we have 2 to power 3 outputs, that is 8 output, and the multiplexer is 8 inputs, because multiplexer is many to 1. So accordingly we can draw a multiplexer. It should be 8:1. Eight inputs from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Here these eight inputs are selected accordingly using select lines. So here we make 3 select lines. Here A is called MSB and C is called LSB. Now 8:1, mux multiplexer. Output is 1. Now, in multiplexer, as we have seen that these select lines, and according to our expression, we select only 1, 3, 5 and 7. So, the inputs 1, 3, 5 and 7 are simply connected to logic 1 and others are connected with logic 0. So, here we make two lines, one for logic 1 and then logic 0. So, according to our expression, these select lines select only inputs 1, 3, 5 and 7. So, we simply connect 1 to logic 1, input 3 to logic 1, 5 to logic 1 and 7 to logic 1. And rest inputs are connected to logic 0. So, in this way we can implement multiplexer, we can implement expression using 8:1 multiplexer. Okay. Now we move to another question. In this case, we have to realize a logic function. This is a table which is given, and using this table we can realize using 16:1 multiplexer. Here we take enable input as a low. So this information is given here, and this table is also given here. 16:1 means 16 input and 1 output. 16 input means select lines are 4, and these 4 select lines are A, B, C and D. Now we first find the information. Which information? According to this table, the output logic 1, we first find the output 1 for the corresponding inputs. So we mark logic 1. And these are the inputs. Inputs from 0 to 15. So this input 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. Now we find that logic 1 is for 2, 4, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12 and last 15. So we can write it as function A, B, C, D equals to summation M and 2, 4, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 15. Now we are ready to implement. Now first of all we draw a 16:1 multiplexer. 16 inputs, 1 output. And there are 4 select lines. So we can make like this. Zero, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 and last is enable. According to question, the enable is 0. These are the A, B, C, D. Now, this is 16:1 multiplex. We make two lines one for logic 1 another is logic 0 so we simply connect hit that logic 0 Now according to our table, the logic 1 is connected to 2 4 6 7 9 2 4 6 7 9 10 11 12 15 10 11 12 and last 15 and rest inputs are connected with logic 0 so this is a simple implementation means 0 1 3 5 8 13, 14 are connected to logic 0. So in this way we can implement this expression. Here we take a we note a point. Question is, we implement this using 16:1. The output is inverted input. For inverted input, okay, inverted output is inverted input. So in this case, there is a inverted inversion so these all are connected to logic 0 this is an important one inverted so 2 4 6 7 9 are connected to logic 0 2 4 6 7 9 10 11 12 and last 15 others are connected to logic 1 this is a question now next question is we implement using 8:1 multiplexer so in this we have to realize 4 variable to table 4 variable now for this for the b part we draw a table first Now, for 8:1, inputs are 8, I0, I1, I2, I3, I4, I5, I6, I7. Now we write 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 and 15. Now, according to question, there are selection of 2, 4, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 15. So this, now here for I not there is no selection, so we write it 0, logic 0. Here there is A, here is both R, so we write 1. Here is again A, 1, 0, A bar, and then 1. So this is an implementation table to implement 8:1 multiplexer. Now, this is 8:1 multiplexer. So there are 3 select lines. Zero, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. S0, S1, S2. Suppose we have a 3 select lines. We write it as A, B, and C. Now, according to our table, we have 0, A, 1A, 1, 0, A bar 1. So we have 3 logics, logic 0, logic 1, and A, logic A, and its inverted A bar. Accordingly, I naught is 0, so this is connected to 0. I1, A is A, so we connected by this. I2 is 1, so we connected by I3 is again A, so we can connect it here as I4 is again A. Zero, 1, 2, 3, 4. I4 is 1. Zero, 1, 2, 3, 4. Fifth is 0. Sixth is I bar. And 7 is 1. So in this way, we can implement using 8:1 multiplexer. Now, next question is, implement the following multi-output combinational logic circuit using a 4 to 16 line decoder with active high output. And these are the multi-combinational logic expression. F1 function equals to summation m 1, 2, 4, 7, 15. F2 equal to summation m 2, 3, 9, 11, and for third function summation m 2, 4, 8. For this, here the decoder output are active high, therefore OR gate is required for every output of the combinational circuit. So here we use, since this is 4 to 16 line decoder, so we draw a 4 to 16 line decoder means 4 inputs A, B, C, D. Here A is MSB and D is LSB. Enable is logic 0. At the output we have 16. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. For the first function f1, here f1 is 1, 2, 4, 7, 15. So here we use a OR gate. One, two, four, seven, and in the last fifteen. This is function one. And for function two, we use another OR gate. Inputs are 2, 3, 9, 11. So this is 2, 3, 9, 11. And third is 2, 4, 8. 2, 4, this is 4 and then 8. So in this way we can implement multi output combinational circuit. Now we move to another question. Here a combinational circuit is specified by 3 boolean functions. Here there are 3 boolean functions f1, f2, f3. Here we implement the circuit with 3:8 decoder with active low output. So for active low output, so we use NAND gate and 3 external NAND and AND gate. Minimize, and then we minimize the number of input in the external circuit. So here the first function, second and third. Here we use 3:8 decoder. So we draw decoder. This is enable, connected to logic 0, A, B, C, 3:8 decoder, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Now as the question suggests that there is a 3:8 decoder is with active low output. So we use a NAND gate. So first NAND gate function f1, it is 2, 4 and 7. so we simply connect to 4 and last 7. Another NAND gate for F2 is 0 3, so we connect 0 0 3, and for F3 we use third NAND gate. For this we take 0 2 3 4 7 F3. Now can we use here 0 2 3 4 7 in place of 0 2 3 4 7? We can use inverted F3, and hence NAND gate becomes AND gate. Here, as the question, 3 external NAND and 1 or AND gate, we can use it. So in place of F3, that is 0 2 3 4 7, we can use F3 bar, that is 1 5 and 6. For this we first connect 1 5 and 7 6. This is F3 bar. After this we use another inverter which become F3. So here F3 becomes AND gate. So we can draw it as AND gate having inputs 1, 5, 6 and output is F3. So in this way we can implement this circuit. Now because here at the question we have to minimize the number of inputs in the external gate. In the external gate we have to minimize the inputs. So in case of F3 the number of inputs are 5, and after minimizing we get 3 inputs. So this is according to our question.